You're unstoppable! We got them all. The Earth Republic personnel are safe and sound. But it doesn't look like Mr. Von Bock is one of them.
Got some good news for you. We're reading another rescue beacon to the north. We think it could be Von Bock's. Check it out and report back.
You've got a new outfit. You can swap to it at any time. There's a challenge nearby. These tests of skill will allow you to compare your performance with other Ark Hunters.
Get him!
It is Mr. Von Bock's evac seat, but the mutants beat us here. Take him out!
One death.
Him. I could use a hand here.
Yeehaw!
Whoa! It's just me! Damn! Lay off the caffeine, man! Definitely your boss's seat. Looks like he left an evac data recorder.
This is Carl von Bock. New Freedom has crashed. I am... ugly mutants. Not safe to wait here any longer.
Please don't say north.
I think it's north.
Unbelievable.
I'll send a signal on an encrypted frequency so you can track me. I have the Arc Core. It's safe. Damn it, mutants.
Did he just say Arc Core?
Gotta go. Find
your
me.
Boss has an Arc Core? Usually I would say, let's get it for ourselves and sell it for crazy piles of jaja, but Arctech jacked up this planet in the first place. What kind of shtako is he trying to do? We better find him before someone kills him. And way more importantly, we need to make sure no one takes that core. The truck has signal scanners in the back. They have a terrible range, but we can place a few around the area to pinpoint his location. You drive. Why did he have to go north?
Thank you.
down.
I'm detecting more Volge on their way.
I guess this one's supposed to be tough.
We got more Volge incoming.
More Volge incoming.